GE stockholders take a hit after the Dow Jones drops the company. GE was booted from the Dow because of underperformance. The company's shares have lost more than half of their value in the past year alone. Today, the stock closed at $12.88 a share. Some people now wondering whether or not they should sell their stock.
All depends on what you bought it for. You're still getting some sort of a dividend. The dividend's not what it used to be. It's about half as much now. But if you don't have to sell it, you're probably better off holding it. It just depends on how much of your portfolio is in the stock.
Klunich also saying it's important to always keep your portfolio diversified.